formally accept you as a brother, a son of the soil, by giving you this, handing over to you the diplomatic passport.
I'm humbled and thankful for the opportunity to become a citizen of my father's country. My mom and my dad worked for 25 years, nearly 30 years, without being able to afford to bring me to Sierra Leone. But I always said, if I go to Sierra Leone one day, I'm going to make a mark.